Arthritis is not a disease. It's simply an adjective that describes a temporary state of being. The prefix arth means joint, and the suffix itis means inflammation. Put them together, and you've got joint inflammation, otherwise known as arthritis.